Yo, what's going on, guys? Bobble here, and we are back with Hider Hunt Season 8 Christmas Edition. Y'all already know we are back. So, yeah. We basically have no way. We have no plans, right, Nixie? We're just going to wing it.
We're just going off the top of our beautiful, wonderful minds that will definitely catch a dub today.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, I do have a good idea of what we should do, though. We should just go behind those mountains, and this way they won't see us, we won't see them.
Yeah. I mean, I think that's a great idea. I think we have to figure out, like, a piston system of some sort, but I don't know about you, but I ain't that great with redstone.
Right. me neither. Like, I don't think any of us are good with redstone. I feel like there's only, like, a couple of people that are actually decent with redstone.
Well, we gotta figure it out.
Oh, you know, see that lava pool?
Lava pool.
Look over there.
Oh, I see it.
Yo, imagine if we made our base right in there.
All right, I'm going to turn on my recording again. We got the slow fall, so I'm going to guess it's going to start.
Hey.
All right, so where are you going to run?
I'm running this way, behind the mountain.
And I'm just going to go towards the forest in the other direction. Or unless you want me to go your direction, but just go in the forest next to it. You can do that.
Just stay in the same general vicinity.
Yeah, so okay, yeah, I'll just do that.
Stuff, or if you need my stuff, you know, we could meet up. But, oh, crap. I'm nervous. I don't have a plan, and that makes me nervous. Oh, we should probably take our stuff.
Yeah.
Here, you can take the axe. Oh, wait, crap. You can take the axe. I'll take the pickaxes.
I already took my tools, so everything else in there is yours.
Oh, okay, so everything else in here is mine. Okay, so yeah, let me take everything. All right. I'm gonna put my bread right here. Okay, we starting.
We're gonna get targeted. Sword keeps looking at me, dude. Oh my god.
Bro, Sword is a clown. They exposed him. I was so proud. Oh, Brian, sorry. Like, he's like, oh, I can't wait to be in Sword's thumbnail again, even though I wasn't in the video.
Lamel. Yeah. Oh my god, it's wild. They're giving us potions.
Yes!
I'll They're giving these. Us potions. Yeah, you take those. You take those and you make the base. I will go to the forest.
Oh, that's perfect. Okay, so there's no rule against that. So
right, yep, there's no rules. So we're gonna do it.
Oh, you see the side of that mountain right there? Wouldn't it be dope if we built something there?
Yeah, but that's so obvious. As I said, we did a mountain base last time. Yeah. So that's the first spot they would look. So
Well, it's on the very side. Like, who's gonna drop down there? I drank my invis.
All right.
Okay.
I'm going straight for the forest. All right. So many people are going that way. So many people are going this way. Oh my god.
So I'm making an audible. Oh my gosh. That was clutch. Go, Nixie. There's something at the top. I gotta go get it.
All right.
So we really gotta plot. We gotta plan.
Oh, I'm getting wood right now and a lot of it. So.
Oh wait, is this an admin base though? I mean, there was redstone in here and stuff. Oh no, it wasn't an admin base. Okay, I gotta get down. I mean, I got two redstone blocks though. Okay, this is really... Okay, so I see Framed. He's in the forest, so...
Yeah, I saw him running in that same direction. And I see Taco Snaz over there.
I really am having a hard time finding a spot for a base. Okay, so I have revealed the piston. I really want it to be like a piston system. That'd be great.
Bro, dude, Fashion Panda is definitely over here, bro. He keeps going in that direction.
All right, that's good.
What the heck? All right, I'm gonna go up here and see. Oh yeah, I found Luke Zaz. Bro, they following us, bro. Holy crap. Cause that's Sword's team, I think. Hold on, no, that's not.
That's TG.
Found TG. They're just running around too. I don't think they found a spot either. That's decent. I'm just running around at this point, honestly.
Yeah, so this is really, really difficult right now. I'm currently just having a tough time trying to build our base, but.
I'm gonna keep running.
Right. I found iron.
Oh, you're mining?
Yeah, I'm mining because I'm trying to build our base in the ocean.
Okay. I have the team beacon, by the way, so...
Oh, crap. What? That's not... Well, you're kind of far away from me right now.
What's your coordinates?
I am -3072107.
Oh, you are far. Hold on. This way, right? Wait, what is your X?
My X is... I keep pressing F2. -3074.
Yeah, that's far. Hold on. People are going to think my base is over here because I've been in this location for so long, which is good. Oh, you have 10 more minutes. Okay. Yeah, I got to get over there. Hold on. It's getting crazy. Oh, we were in the same exact situation last time, too.
Yeah, just a little bit. Oh, my God. This is not working. This is just not working out for me right now. Oh, my gosh. We're screwed.
3074?
What?
You said 3074 for that?
Yeah, I'm moving again though, so.
Oh, I found somebody. I found life. I don't know.
Oh, wait, who's out of there? That's you. I'm down here. My invis runs out in 8 seconds. Rat.
Oh, yeah, I see you now. Oh, bad. All right, yeah, just keep going this way.
Fatty's here too. Okay.
Ooh, this biome looks sick.
Is it a mesa?
Yeah. We should do it here.
I don't see how that'll work.
Oh, Nixie, you didn't use your invis? You're fun.
No, I'm out of invis.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah.
Yeah, now we're actually screwed. They find us. That's it.
Okay, so there's a... this might be dumb, but there is a lava waterfall over there. Okay.
Don't tell me you're about to do this.
If I could get the right angle, I could place a sign behind the lava and then a mine cart. I could, and then we could go through there. Cause I don't know, this is pretty hidden, right?
Yeah, I guess you can do it.
Okay, all right, I'm gonna try.
Oh, there's somebody here. Taco's not us. All right. He's just ignoring us. Let's just go. Why hit me? Oh my god, these kids are free. I'm telling you. All right, we need to do something. We have 10 minutes, man.
Yeah.
Like, there's an ocean right here. Oh boy. Just do it in the ocean. We don't have a choice at this point.
Yeah, I don't really know what I could do in the ocean.
We could do the same strategy we did before, is just goes in and we have like a piston inside. We're gonna have to do that because like we only have 10 minutes. I think less than that now.
Yeah, we're at like 5 minutes. Holy crap, this ocean is huge.
There's an infus potion here.
What?
No, it was like a bottle. Like I think someone was here. Hold on. Oh yeah, we could definitely do this. This is so hidden. Go in the kelp. Yeah, go in the kelp, dude. Oh my god. This is beyond hidden. We gotta do this.
You just watch outside.
All right. I'm gonna hide in those mountains over there and see if anyone comes.
Okay, just got out for me. Just watch where I am.
All right. Actually, can you place a team beacon or no? I don't want to try that,
I can. Give it to me.
All right, you place it.
Just drop it over there.
Go get it. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go mining. Oh, I think there's somebody here. I just saw, like, water droplets. I think there's somebody here. Dude, someone's been following us. I'm telling you. This whole time. I'm gonna go mining. I'm gonna get something up.
Oh, no, the gravel cave's in. We ain't got much time, man.
Dang, we should have. Just said we should have just whatchamacallit, just did it in one of those mountains. We're kind of screwed right now. Do it on the side of a mountain over here.
Yeah.
But like one of them behind a kelp or something, because we need to figure out something.
This is just not ideal. I mean,
all right, I'm gonna go mining. There's somebody here.
Is there?
Yeah, someone's in the water. Yeah. I can tell because it's glitching. It gets ML, which is fine because it's like, I don't think he see us. So I'm just going to go mining.
All right, I found a spot. Small, but it works.
Make some torches real quick because I can't see. Five minutes.
Remaining. Okay.
You have the beacon, right? Yeah.
I do.
If it doesn't let you place it, I'm just going to tell, because I'm not there. It's like, it'll literally take me forever to get over there.
Oh my God. Why is this stream current so stupid? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, my viewers are seeing this, but you have no idea what I'm doing right now. But it's IQ. It's on the border, so we're safe in that sense.
I think I'm gonna come back just in case the beacon doesn't place, because I went mining for a bit for torches.
Oh, Taco.
You found
Taco
us? Found me. Oh yep. My God. This is not good. This is not good at all.
Never mind. They found me. What do we have? 5 minutes
They keep
left.
Following us. Bro, this is so annoying. Literally, hold on.
I hate that.
There's so many people.
We're literally being targeted.
Yeah, I know. Insane. There's 3 teams targeting us, dude. Oh my God. I'm trying to find a spot. I was just mining. They're literally following us. Oh, it's Kaizik and Neja. I see them.
We gotta take out Taco first. One, because I hate him. Two, because I hate him. And he's just being a pest, so we got to do something about that.
We're probably going to be out if we don't place.
Yeah.
We have 2 minutes, I think. The closer to 2 minutes. We got to place something. Where's the beacon at? Where do you...
It's in a pool of water.
You placed it already?
No, I didn't place it yet.
Oh, you're in here?
There you are. Watch me, okay?
Okay.
The other spot I had was so much better, but then they just freaking came up and ruined it. So,
Worst comes to worst, just placing it in a random spot in there, and we'll work around it. If you can't place it, tell me.
Are you kidding me? The gravel just caved in on me.
Oh my God. Yeah, we're probably gonna get out.
No, hang on. This is probably a really depressing episode.
Yeah. Wow. Oh my God.
I found another spot, and it won't cave in. Okay.
Hurry up. We don't got a lot of time.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, okay. Okay, that didn't work.
1 minute, dude.
Oh my God.
Just do it there. Frick it. Who cares if we get found? Just do it there.
I'm drowning. What? This is taking forever to mine. I can't. This is miserable.
Here, hold on. There's two. Oh, you're doing it in there?
No, I'm making it underwater still. We'll work around it, but I hear... I hear someone in the water.
Someone's following us still. How do you guys still have invis? How do they still have invis? That's impossible. Someone's following us this whole time. I think someone gave like someone a bunch of invis potions.
Oh, wait.
You place it?
No, you have to place it.
Move. Mind me down.
Wait, hang on.
Oh my, 10 seconds. Just. Oh my god. I'm mining down. Oh, you placed it?
Yeah, I placed it.
Oh my god.
Make a piston system right here. All right, that's the end of the episode, guys. We'll talk to you guys next episode when we hopefully have a better episode, yeah?
Yep.